What's up, YouTube? Doing a little quick update on my 90-day reef tank here. Here's some, these polys are pretty awesome looking. I'm really happy with them. And, my, star polyps are doing awesome. And got some candy cane trumpet coral. I am still dealing with a little bit of hair algae problem, but I'm sure it'll be solved. My phosphate and pH levels are up on point, so it won't be long until they are gone. Can't wait. This is like a, not sure exactly, it's like ultra something. I forgot. I also have a golden mushroom here. It's really cool at nighttime or when you turn your panic. This is also the ultra candy coral. They're pretty cool. Got a little colony of Kenya tree, some zoas, and some polyps up here. And also got a more polyp. And this is called dragon eye radiation or whatever. Forgot there's so many different types of zoas out now. There's my frog spawn. Doing awesome. There's some pink ones here, some polyps. They're pretty cool. My hammerhead coral, doing good. Porch coral's doing awesome. And got some zirconia mushrooms. I forgot what this thing is called, but it's pretty cool. I think this is called zirconia or something like that, but at nighttime it's pretty cool. You got this white thing coming out. My leather coral is not fully extended right now because I was messing with the tank a little bit, so it'll be back out fully soon, I guess. There's more polyps and some cleaners up there chilling. Side of it, you see a lot more polyps. Tank is a little bit dirty. Still running a heavy steamer. My cage a little bit high still. Working on that. But other than that, you know, I'm still seeing tank feeling real healthy, so other than that, signing out. Peace.